Viv Richards and Imran Khan, two of the greatest cricketers of the game, came face to face at Gaddafi Stadium Lahore during the 1987 World Cup match. Viv Richards hit Imran Khan with a blistering shot of 4 runs, and Imran Khan came back and got the great batsman out, caught by Salim Malik.